Dedicate ko po ito sa ating pamilya, kalusugan, sa COVID, wasak na muna yan, sa ating Panginoon, hinihiling ko sa Kanya yan. Tsaka yung biyara po sa dalawang bansa na yon, Ukraine and Russia, sila lang naglalaban pero buong mundo, damay po, damay.
Gonzalez, I'm the UN representative in the Philippines.
This is a quite deep way of expressing the needs of pardon, sacrifice, and I think it's extremely, for me, it's a learning experience. After COVID-19, all of us, we are trying to recover from a very painful times, and this is extremely rewarding.